God will always give because God is a giver. He never takes away. God doesn't take because he owns everything. You didn't hear that. God doesn't take because he owns everything. Death is an enemy of God, so God doesn't kill. When you read the Bible in the Old Testament and they say God killed, it is subject to proper interpretation. You must look at everything together. Don't just select a fragment. The Bible was written in progressive revelation. Progressive revelation. That's why you won't see such statements in the New Testament that God killed anybody. God doesn't take because it belongs to him. He owns everything. He owns everything. So he doesn't take. He only provides. James 1:5 says, God giveth to all men liberally and does not find fault. James 1:17 says, every good and perfect gift cometh from above, from the Father of lights, with whom is no variableness, neither a shadow of turning. Every good and perfect gift. So when you see a good car, say that is from God. When you see a nice dress, that is from God.
Yeah.
Every good and perfect cometh from the Father of lights. When you see a beautiful woman, that is from God. When you see a handsome young man, that is from God. I know some of you are thinking, what about ugly? Ugly is you that call ugly. Is you that call ugly. Because beauty is in the eye of the beholder. What may not be beautiful for you is somebody's fasting and prayer point. Leave that thing. Jagodageba. God doesn't take because God owns everything. And God will always give you direction concerning every decision you make in life because you are a child of God. So when things are not clear, get back to the word.